Hey you guys, welcome again to my channel. So today's video, I am showing you how I clean my face at night to take off my makeup. And the first product that I'm using is the L'Oreal Micellar Cleansing Water. Now this water is really, really good to clean the makeup off. It gets deep down and it's very cleansing. So I really, really love it. Trying to get in those eye areas. And I think I got some in my eye. Ugh, come on, girl. So the next product I'm using is the Biore Charcoal Acne Clearing Cleanser. This is really, really good. You can literally feel the tingling. It feels more like peppermint or something. It's really cool on the face, especially when you add the water to it. You can feel like it's actually working. And this is really good for acne. If you are someone who is acne prone, this will be a good cleanser for you. It actually gets your skin squeaky clean without overdrying it. Just adding a little bit more. Make sure that I get everything, all that makeup off my face. Making sure that I rinse it off pretty good. I forgot my towel. And I'm just patting my face, not wiping it, just patting it. Okay, so now I'm using my Witch Hazel, and this is the Thayer's Witch Hazel with rose petal. And that helps to get any excess makeup off of my face that I may have missed. And it just tones the skin. Okay, and the next thing is my L'Oreal Revitalift Concentrated Serum. And I'm just putting a small amount all over my face, and I'm trying to pat it into the skin. And then after that, I'll just use circular motion, just put it in. Making sure that I get it all over the skin. So I basically push it into the skin. I'm just smoothing out my face. Just making sure that I get all of it into the skin. So next I'm putting on my Jason C Effects cream. And this I use at night. Just moisturize my skin afterwards. At this point my skin feels nice and smooth and moisturized. And after that, all I do is prepare myself for bed, and I'll just go on and get my rest. So that's it. Indeed. Okay. Well, thank you guys for watching, and like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.